some local Memphians how they feel about our most famous citizens' legal and medical problems.
Well, if you don't mind me saying so, I don't think Elvis has really been happy since he and Priscilla divorced.
He's been working himself way too hard, and all those tours and playing in Vegas so much, I think it's taking a definite toll on him.